The end of Southern steam occurred in 1967 when electrification to Bournemouth was commissioned. This is Northern Station. Our next door neighbour. The first of the day to River Froome. Swanage on this train. Thank you. We arrived in platform 2. The set is kept empty, then moved to platform 1 for the next departure. All arrivals take place in platform 2. A stroll down to the sea. This will be moved to platform 1, then Sir Keith Park will couple on to take the next departure. So, back into platform 1. Under a more relaxed service, they just run round in platform 2 and depart from there, and use Harman Cross Station for two trains to pass. It's not possible to arrive in platform 1, as it's a relatively short bay platform. Here's Sir Keith Park coming on.
Jill came down last night.
Stop it! No!
And left us on.
Pack it in.
I think quite entertaining, really. The only thing is with these trains, they start getting worse, and by the time you finish the day, you're over an hour late going back to the hotel.
And then finally on to the room where we turn around and check.
Don't wave.
I'll walk up to the castle. The Swanage Road is busy this afternoon. Here's the station. These two should leave at 12:40. It's a bit later than that now. This is a demonstration freight train.
Thank you.
Hello, mate. To River Froom and back to Northern.